Tonight, a story about one man who really worked his way up the ladder. You could say selling cars was in his blood, and now he's cashing in big time. It's a real car salesman, ka-ching. Aaron Burnett is on the money.
It started as a love for cars.
Hit the gas!
And it grew.
To me, you know, as a kid, you know, you kids want to go to Disney World, I want to go to a car dealership. That's my thing.
Meet Josh Chop Tobin. Chop started washing cars at the age of 14 at his father's dealership. While still in high school, Chop became a salesman, then top salesman. At age 26, he owned his first dealership, Tobin Dodge. And today, at the age of 30, Chop puts as much pressure on his salespeople to sell as they put on customers to buy.
He's trying to take off on me. We gotta make this happen. Can't let him leave.
Chop sells between 5 to 700 cars a month and sold 7,500 last year, ranking him number one in used car sales and number one in new Dodge car sales. In 2004, Tobin Dodge ranked number 110 out of nearly 27,000 new dealerships in total revenue.
We try to make it a different experience than what customers expect. They expect to come into a car dealership and it's going to be this grind and the back and the forth.
Chop's right. This isn't your average dealership. A gong rings after every sale, fireworks set off in morning meetings, and there's a dunk tank to dunk your salesman after you buy a car, of course.
A lot of people live in apartments, so this is the biggest purchase they've ever made in their entire life. So why not make it a fun purchase? Why not make it something they can remember? Why not make it enjoyable?
Chop's antics were first showcased on his local infomercial, which quickly turned him into a household name in Vegas.
The Chopper Show brought me out here, period.
A&E then started a reality show, A Life in the Day of a Car Salesman, filmed and centered around Chop and his crew. The show opens in Chop fashion, hot cars and a chopper rap. In its first 2 weeks, the show averaged over 800,000 viewers, making Chop an instant national hit.
We go to L.A. and, you know, Shaq comes up to me. He's like, yeah, I've been watching your show. And I'm just like, that's Shaq, you know. It's fun.
Odds are you probably won't find a dealer to chop shop or even dunk your salesman anytime soon. But rest assured, another Chopper special is driving off the lot and headed into the Vegas night. On the Money, Aaron Burnett, CNBC.